Dear Brian, my adorable boyfriend Paul has got a little problem. When he's drunk, he likes to strip. Badly. He seems like a hyena, and his wardrobe could do with some help. This definitely sounds like a job for... you know who. Tristan,
Hi, how are you?
This is Paul.
Hi. How are you doing?
Hello, Paul, mate.
Tell us a bit about your show, because I believe it's quite raunchy.
It's okay. Yeah, we've got a comedy strip show down in Brighton, and we tour all over the UK as well.
Now, is it true you get your...
We do the full Monty, that's true.
Will you be doing it for today?
Most of it, yeah. Depends if Paul's up for it.
Paul, are you up for it?
I don't know. I'm still thinking about it. Might give it a go.
I know I'm up for it.
Okay. We're going to do it in our normal clothes to start with, and then we're going to kick you up for some special clothes, okay?
Head up.
Stand.
Slow walk forward.
Nice and steady, Paul. There.
Make your way back.
Come back. And we're going to have a blackout as the torches come on.
Tristan, under the way. Kane.